Hey there, everybody. Welcome to what is now the fourth stream of the day, I believe.
It's a lot of streams.
It's a lot of streams. Hope you guys are having a fantastic Friday afternoon. It's the beginning of a three-day weekend for me as well, which is fantastic. Hope for any of our other United States people out there, it's probably the beginning of a three-day weekend for you as well. I think it's Memorial Day, if I'm not mistaken.
Memorial Day, something like that.
Yeah.
Shows what we know.
Shows what we know. I just know it's a three-day weekend.
Speaking of shows what we know, I think that you sound good.
You do sound good, Ash.
Sweet.
Yeah, you sound pretty good. Yep. Yeah. Sound good on my end.
Right on.
Yep.
Everybody out there, please let us know as well if I'm sounding too loud or if Price joins us, they sound too quiet or too loud, stuff like that.
Do you not want your video up, Ash?
I'm going to in just a second.
I'm pushing you, Ash. Come on, get your shit together.
I know. I didn't pop
That's
out
okay.
the chat.
I love watching the fan art because it's so good.
I know,
it's
right?
So good.
Price says, y'all are balanced as heck. Good to go. That's
Sweet.
My Price.
Oh, yeah.
Impression. Thank you, Price. Oh, you got the y'all
balanced,
going on in there?
But yeah. Slightly
Well, that's
unhinged.
What he said.
All right, I'm popping out the chat. I'm going to zoom it in just a little bit more for me because I'm blind.
Yeah, you are. Relia says that Ash has a beautiful voice for radio.
Oh, thank you.
You do. It's absolutely true.
If only I was on the radio. I know. I've missed my opportunity.
Hey, man, you can still do it. All right.
So let's move on to my donation frame over here. Bam.
Very cool. Very cool.
Bazam.
Blizzow.
Bazinga.
Guys, check it out. Look down over there. Look at that ticker. We're already at like $2,250 or something like that.
It's the craziest thing. We
That's
have
amazing.
The most generous people in the world.
You guys have been freaking rad. We're going to try to, I put a personal goal of by the end of tonight's streaming, we get past 3,000. That's my goal. We're going to keep on streaming like this. Not continuously, but we're going to keep doing streams like this until we reach our $5,000 goal. But as soon as we hit 2,500, which hopefully we do it sometime soon, I'm going to do the bear for y'all. Nice little jig, nice little dance. I want to see a bunch of bears in chat while I do that as well. In fact, I just want to see bears in chat all the time. So Lumberjacks and Janes, feel free to let those fly. We're going to do some giveaways as well. I know Jazz wants me to start off with some giveaways.
Yeah, we should start getting these while people are awake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we've got a bunch of game keys to give away.
Yep.
So what do you want to start off with,
Let's
Jazz?
Start off with the posters.
Jazz wants posters. To start off with posters. How many posters do you want to give
we
away?
We have 7 posters to give away. How many would you like to give away?
Let's give away 2 right now.
2 right now. Okay, we're doing 2 right now.
So Jazz is going to come up with a giveaway code that you guys can type in. Mm-hmm. I'm going to put this out there to you guys. Please only type that out if you are a U.S. resident. If we find out that you're not a U.S. resident, we're going to have to change it because we just can't mail to you guys. It's too expensive. It would eat into too many of our donations to be able to pull that off. Mm-hmm. So
why don't you show off the poster, Ash?
Oh, do you have one too?
I gave it to you.
Show it off.
My bad.
Come on.
But for you Euro fans, we will be giving away keys, and you guys will have a crack at that.
Yeah, we have game keys, so those are more available to everybody. But the posters are only for U.S. citizens.
This is our Hammer Watch poster with a nice little stump on it. I think we're going to sign it as well.
Yes, we're going to sign them.
We're going to sign them, and we're going to mail it to you guys. So we've got two of these. Jazz, do you have
upside down.
Huh?
Okay, there.
Do you have a donation code or
a giveaway code? Yeah.
Okay, so tell me what it is.
So we're going to say Go Gray in May giveaway. I'm going to type that in right now.
So Jazz is about to type that in. Go Gray in May giveaway.
No, it's just Go Gray in May.
That was fun to say. Oh.
Go Gray in May?
Yeah.
Okay, sorry. Go Gray in May. Type that into the chat if you are a U.S. resident and if you want to be entered in to get one of these. Oh my god, we just got a donation for $5 from Weirdo9665. Weirdo, I've seen you donate a bunch of times today. Thank you so much, man. One step that closer to the bear, he says.
You ain't a weirdo in my heart, okay?
All right, guys. Remember, it's only U.S. citizens only. We have to ship these out, so I'll be shipping them out early next week.
Look at all of them. Look at everybody.
Look at everybody saying Go Gray in May.
Yeah, and we'll pull two people out of this list. And what we'll do is I'll message you privately through Twitch, and I'll get your shipping information, and I'll start putting that all together, and we'll get these sent out probably Monday. Or maybe whenever we see everybody together.
The stream is lagging a bit for me.
Is it?
Let me see if it's on my end or yours.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Yeah, let me know out there as well if I need to redo my stream settings. Right now, I'm streaming at the highest quality. I can lower it if need be.
All right. So let's just let this go a little bit more.
Let it go for like another minute or so.
Another minute, and after that, we can also give away a Gang Beast key. How about that?
Yeah, we're about to play some Gang Beast for y'all. While we're playing some Gang Beast, we're going to give away a Gang Beast key.
And that one's for everyone. It doesn't have to be...
Yeah, you don't have to be a U.S. resident for that one. You just have to be someone that has Steam for that one.
Yeah. And these were provided by our dear mod, Dunk, who is awesome.
Dunk provided us not only with a huge and overly generous donation, he provided us with a bunch of keys as well.
Yep. That guy is friggin' awesome.
And you know what? While I'm here and while we're waiting for this, for people to type in Go Gray in May, I want to do a special shout out real quick because I'm very apologetic. I didn't have our resub alert notification turned on correctly. So I want to give a special shout out to the three subs that have now resubbed and did not see a notification for it. Giancato, Zeptic, and Dunk. Oh, I'm sorry. There's more actually. Sorry. Giancato, Zeptic, Dunk, Stallo, a boy named Tom, and Saint Shigame.
Yeah.
I think it's like Sergeant Shigami.
Sergeant Shigami?
I'm saying it's Sergeant Shigami. It's okay. Shigami at least.
I said it the way that Ash said it before, but yeah, and you donated earlier, and that was sweet.
All of those guys were our very first subscribers on our first day. They all should have had their resub notification today. I just didn't have it set up correctly.
Mm-hmm.
So it should be set up correctly now. In fact, I'm about to test it out right now. But for all of you guys that didn't get your resub notification, just know that you guys were there first. You get the best notification, all right?
Got the best notifications. You got the.
And we're gonna test out. Boom! There is our resub notification working properly. I'm actually covering it up, aren't I?
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, a little bit.
All right, guys. I'm gonna start pulling names. All right,
those names.
We're pulling two names for the posters, guys. You guys ready? All right. So, first one is Cole Holbrook. Type it in chat too.
Cole Holbrook?
Yep. You
right
just
on.
Won
Congratulations.
A poster.
Congrats, Cole Holbrook.
And then the second one, roll it, is Tehapples.
Tehapples!
You just won a poster too.
Right on.
Oh, that's cool. And Nightbot actually shouts those guys out?
Yep.
That's cool.
All right on.
All right, guys. I will follow up in Twitch.
Congrats to Tehapples and was it Cole Holbrook?
Yes.
You guys just won one of these.
And for the rest of you guys, don't get discouraged because we're going to be doing some more giveaways in a little bit.
We
so
have,
you've got a chance to win.
We have more of these to give away. We have a whole bunch of keys. Ultimate Chicken Horse keys. Jess said all the keys. We've got a bunch. Anyway, let's get into it. You guys want to see us play games. We're going to play Gang Beasts for a bit.
All right, and then I'll set up the next Gang Beasts key so that you guys can win.
Yeah, so we'll do a round of Gang Beasts, and we'll give away that key after the first round, I think.
Yep.
Let's get my head in frame. There we go.
Get your head in the frame.
I'm going to start sending these, start messing with you guys, so be aware of that.
All right, Epidemic Shusha.
Shusha.
There we go. And
interesting. It says how many players are online now. Okay.
Yeah, that kick feature that I saw earlier was really cool.
Dude, yeah, thank God for that, because people were being, like, every single game I got into, there was this people who just wanted to dick around.
Ah, and Game Beast, of course, popped onto my other monitor, like it always does.
All right.
Settings.
Let's see.
1 second here, guys. Graphics. And please stop being full screen. Apply. There we go.
Okay. There's a US East right now with only 4 players in it, 4 of 8, and I think that's probably going to be our best bet.
Game capture. Gang Beasts.
Wolf Boy for Life, if you win a poster and you are a United States resident, no, you do not have to pay for shipping. We will ship it to you.
We will ship it to you. All right. Go back. What's happening here? Okay.
Oh, that's a good question. How does the renewal sub work if it's on a date that we're not streaming?
So what we should be getting better at during that point, you won't see the notification immediately. Like, obviously, you won't see the notification happen like as soon as we start streaming. But when we open up the little stream labels app that we have, we should be looking at the most recent subscribers on there and resubs. And there's actually a button on that app that lets us replay the notification.
Yes.
So
okay,
that's
cool.
What we
that's
will
it.
Do from now on. We'll look for subscribers and resubs that happened while we were offline and play those notifications for you as soon as we go online again.
Sweet. Asked and answered. Do you guys want to try this USE big team all for A4E?
I'm working on this first.
Okay, so
I'll probably join you guys later.
US big, sorry, which one, Rick?
The USE big team all A4E.
A4E, I see it.
Yes, try to get into that. Let's see.
Guys, let me know if the game's too quiet, too loud. I need to be yellow.
Wait, why are my video options are like my graphic options are so low for some reason?
Really?
Yeah, I don't know why it changed.
That's funny.
I'm just looking at a black
like
screen
I'm
right now.
A Nintendo game. Yeah, that's just black for me as well. Beta just keeps jumping all over the place.
Beta
it
is
says,
beta.
Beta. Beta.
Beta is beta.
Okay. Maybe this one isn't gonna work. Wait. Just got a screen. Okay, now I've got nothing.
What's
Jeez,
happening?
We were gonna try Grand Theft Auto 2, and then that
I know,
was giving us problems.
We were originally gonna start off the stream with some GTA, but Rockstar Social Club's not letting us sign in right now. There seems to be a problem.
I think it's down right now. The system is down.
The system.
Honestly,
the system
if we
down.
Can't get stuff working, it's not gonna take much us talk. We won't have to talk ourselves that hard into playing some more Overwatch.
Nope.
No, I know, but I feel like we should also.
We're trying to mix it up for you guys, though.
We played
enough.
We're going to give this the college try, okay?
All right, we're going to try a different server, though, because this is not. Yeah. I'm stuck. I can't even get out.
I know. I'd relaunch.
All right.
My graphic resolution was on 640 by 480.
Oh, my God.
It's very bad. It's very bad. There we go.
Okay.
All right. I just sent out 2 messages to you guys.
So, the people that won the posters, please check your Twitch private messages.
Mm-hmm.
You should be getting something from Jazz.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we want online. I'm on full screen as well. Which doesn't matter?
It doesn't matter.
I don't think it matters.
No, it doesn't seem to.
It don't matter.
It might matter. Hold on. Settings.
Oh. It might matter.
Graphics. Windowed.
Can you buy Stumpt posters? We actually are going to plan to put it on Redbubble here soon.
We are going to do that, yeah. It's just not available yet.
Yeah. We haven't set it up yet, but we're definitely going to.
Yeah, because Jazz's art is too good not to give to the masses.
Yeah.
All right, which browse servers?
Okay, so that USE Big Team All is now one person, and I don't think that that's a good sign. USW All Maps 9D0 at the very bottom. We could try that one.
Let's just do it, yep.
It says we're playing Isaac. Oh, let me fix that for you guys.
Fix that.
Thank you, Jazz.
I'm fixing
okay,
it.
Okay, I can pick my character. This is a good sign.
I was able to pick my bear before, but... Okay, since I'm spectating, screen's black.
It's going black again. Uh-oh. Ash? It's still black.
It is.
Well, shoot.
That's too bad. That's
dude, I know, right?
All right.
Two for two.
We could do some Shellshock. We could do some Chicken Horse.
Yeah, let's try Shellshock.
Okay, I'll update it to Shellshock. That sucks. Game Beast has not been working lately.
Well, it's a very, very alpha build. Yeah, like you can't, even people can't get into this build.
I think once they upped it to 8 players, I think that's when it's having a problem.
Yeah, that was brand new to me. I hadn't seen that before.
Yeah. Because 8 players is new.
All right, we're going to do some Shellshock.
That's too bad. I was hoping that Game Beast would work after a while.
Oh, we got new donation.
We
God bless Mel. God bless donated Mel. $5. Thank you so much.
Thank God you. That's Mel. A sweet name, too. That's a sweet name.
I need to scale
Oh, my God.
This.
Shellshock is so loud. Be careful. When you start that, it's going to blow people's earballs.
Yeah.
It should be turned down for me already. Let me check.
And my music is only at 50% too, and it's still crazy loud.
Wildcard Inc. just donated $20. He says, humor is the best medicine, so keep it going, guys.
Oh,
thank
you guys
you
are
so
awesome.
Much.
That's great. That's great.
My music's at 0. Maybe I should turn that up. I'll just put everything at 10%.
It's crazy loud, though, right? Crazy loud?
Like, I already had it at 0, and my sound volume was only at 10%, apparently. Mm-hmm. And... yeah, that's loud enough.
Yeah.
It's loud enough.
Maybe. Nope, that's too loud now. So, yeah. It's just going to be at 10%.
Yeah.
Okay. So, this looks good. We're going to go into multiplayer. I'm going to create a game. I want this game to be private, mm-hmm. which I remember how to do. There we go. And I'm going to invite...
Price says 10% sounds fine.
Invite Rick. What the hell? I set
Elemental
this...
Kitty Gaming. How long will the charity last? Well, I'm going to be streaming until the early morning tomorrow. And then we're going to do charity streams over the next few weeks until hopefully we reach our goal.
Sir Junior 59X just donated $20. You guys actually helped me through not only my first year of college, but through period of depression. Thought I would say thanks and hope Mel gets well soon. Thank you so much.
That is very sweet. And let me just say, quite a few of you guys have said, you know, you guys have helped us. And it really touches me. To hear you guys say that, to know that we've been able to help you guys, because you guys have helped us. I'll be honest, you know.
For sure.
Yeah.
All right.
It's a symbiotic relationship.
I've invited you, Rick. I think.
Have you?
I'll try again. Invite.
Can I not shift tab in this game? Okay, there we go. I got it.
Okay. And can I add AI people into this?
I hope so. Otherwise, it's just going to be the two of us. Just the two of us.
Oh, you guys are 16.
Can make it if we try.
Let's see. What? I don't have the options. You do.
Yeah, I'm just saying if there's... I don't see a place for AI people.
Oh, real? Oh, real?
Team battle, free-for-all. We want free-for-all. Deathmatch. Am I blind? No, I don't see anything for AI. Oh, well.
No, sorry, guys.
That's too bad. Okay.
Oh, well.
We'll go down to two players, and we'll 1v1 this shiz. Let's
not
see
to be
here.
Mean, but I thought Mel was May. like from Overwatch, I told her that she kind of looks like May. I got a little crush on May.
Let's see here. What mode can I do that would make this crazy? I don't want to do rebound ever again.
Never
we'll
again.
We'll just do deathmatch. It's fine. And we're ready. Boom. I did up our HP, though.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Ready up, Rick. Shoot.
Ah, I didn't know that you were ready. I'm sorry.
Shoot. I'm going to eat some Skittles while I wait, y'all.
Ooh. I need to get some Skittles. That
I know.
That's
I bought,
a good call.
I bought a bunch of junk food because I figured we were going to be streaming late tonight.
That's, yeah. good call. Good call. Okay. What am I going to use? Weapons. I'm going to go with,
Rick, I'm just going to say it, you're not in a great place.
I know, right? Yeah.
It looks terrible.
I got boned here.
Yeah, you did.
What is dead weight? Okay.
It goes up and then it just, yep, does that. Falls
straight
down.
That's amazing.
Oh, God. Okay, let's see. I'm going to take it back a little bit. This way, maybe. There we go. Okay. Weapons. I don't like being in this hole, man. It ain't right, I tell you. It ain't right. Oh, Rick, that's probably going to go into
Rick,
the portal.
Rick, you're a natural...
I know, you're a natural hole digger. Like, that's your thing.
I know, it's true.
Your natural environment is within a hole.
Oh, so close.
You saying you're not happy in there.
That is true. I'm kind of lying to myself.
that 2x damage bonus is worthless.
Yeah, right? I don't think you're going to get that. Okay, I'm going to try this again.
Oh, man.
Jazz, how you feeling?
I'm a little sleepy. I could use some more coffee.
Yet.
No, I can always go and get some more coffee at Donuts.
Yes!
Oh,
yes!
No!
Look at that!
Good hits!
Hits!
I can't get out of that now.
Whew.
Oh,
yeah.
Man, and how am I going to hit you now?
How you like the hole now, buddy?
It's
Feel
it's,
my wrath. Feel
it's
my
not,
pain.
I don't like it. okay, let's try that. Is that enough?
This music's so epic. All the time so epic.
I know. All the time so epic. Oh, Whee! That's looking okay. Yes.
Oh, is that a grenade? Did you grenade me?
I did not.
Oh, you airstriked me. Yeah. Oh, my God. Now I'm really down here. Now I'm really in a hole. If I wasn't in a hole before, I am surely in a hole now.
Oh, man. Like, I can't tell if the angle of my shot is touching that or not.
The angle of your dangle?
Gross.
It takes a lot to figure out the angle of your dangle, man.
I'm happy I don't have a dangle now.
okay, we'll just go with stone for now.
You Jesus have a lieutenant Christ. Dangle? Oh, no! Oh, no! No! No!
Mel says, my favorite ice elephant game.
Oh, she loves the ice elephant game. That's right. She's like, you have to destroy all the ice, right? That's the point of the game?
Okay. All right. All right, everybody. All right, you and me. We're doing this. We're doing this shot.
You and me? You and everybody? Why is everybody on your team? How come you get everybody?
That was a sniper shot there, Rick.
God damn it. Leave me alone, Ash.
What? You're just trying to raise money for your wife. Give the people what they want.
That's true.
God,
that.
You're so
right.
Mean, Ash.
Okay.
Woo! Okay, come on. Oh, come on! Not again! Okay. I'm gonna have to... I want out of this hole, damn it. What's this? Some kind of hole? I'm gonna go with them! Oh, I shot too high, damn it. Oh, God damn it.
Oh, okay. How are you still alive?
Because.
20 health left.
Ash and Mel get each other.
Go, flower.
Oh,
Oh, so you going or what? What are we waiting for?
Oh my god, you're waiting on me. Oh my bad.
Yeah, I'm waiting on you.
I'll try this.
Oh, cactus! I'm still alive.
How? 10?
You're gonna get that plus 2 damage.
He clings to life, Ash. Yeah,
you're probably gonna get it too.
He clings to life.
Unless do only one of us get to get it?
Yeah, you're gonna get it first. See, that's the thing. Whoever gets it first. All right, I'm dead. Okay, I just want to point out that I did pretty well for a guy who was stuck in a hole.
You did. Right? You know. But you did pay the whole toll.
I did play the. You got to pay the whole toll.
All right, that's the end of this first round. We said we were going to give away Game Beast Key after the first round of Game Beast, but obviously that didn't happen. So yeah. Let's do it now.
Yeah, let's do it now. Let me restart the giveaway.
Figure out a Game Beast command for them to type out in there, Jazz.
What? Okay, here's the command, you guys. You guys ready for this?
I'm ready. I'm not sure I'm ready for it, actually.
Oh, okay.
Am I ready for it?
Oh, you know you're going to be ready for it. Ready, guys? This is the key in order to be able to enter into Game Beast. Key code is... Do the bear.
Oh, do the bear?
Do the bear.
Do the bear is the command.
For a Game Beast key.
Do the bear.
Yeah. This
who wants gang beasts?
Oh, and there's spaces too. You're supposed to have the spaces.
Well, I just copied and pasted it in. Everybody else has copied and pasted it in.
And does it look like it's working?
Oh, it's working.
Okay,
I'm seeing a bunch of like names popping
do
up.
Do the
in
bear
here.
Will get you entered to win a copy of Gang Beasts. Mm-hmm. Do the bear, y'all.
Look at everybody go. Look at everybody doing the bear.
Ash, do the bear.
Not yet. We haven't reached 2,500 yet. No, you can't do it until 2,500.
There.
Ash.
There. I put bear emotes in. Does that count?
No.
Once we reach 2,500, I will do the bear for real. In fact, yes, I was actually thinking I might have you come over here somehow.
Okay.
And drag me around on the green screen as I'm doing the bear.
I want to see that.
I don't know if I can. I mean,
Disconnect my mouse, maybe, and you
can
use it.
Yeah, yeah. Why don't you give me your mouse when you do that? Ready?
Okay.
I want Jasmine to wear a green suit and, like, get behind your chair and start moving it.
Oh, we need, like, proper lighting for that shit.
Rick, when did I put on Green Man?
What's that?
When did I put on Green Man? What did he say, Charlie Day? When did I put on the green suit? I can't even remember what he said.
All right. Are you guys ready for...
Oh, give him another minute.
Okay.
Type in do the bear if you want to be entered in to win a copy of Game Beast. This is kindly donated to us from our great mod, Dunk.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Everyone give it up to Dunk as well. He's been nice. He's probably asleep right now. At least I really hope he is.
Yeah, he better be.
Yeah.
Well, the gungeon key that he gave us worked.
Cool.
So awesome. We know that the keys that he gave us work.
While we're waiting, I'll also show off a little bit of fan mail that we got. I won't show off the whole package or the letter or anything, but I'll show off this. Oh, actually, it's transparent.
It's green.
It's a little green dino.
It's a green dinosaur. You guys can kind of see it. It's eating me.
Yeah,
this is fantastic. This went way better than I thought it would. I love this.
I just saw it on the stream.
Someone sent us this green dinosaur that's supposed to be priceless dino. It's got like a whole... Okay, you guys will have to use your imagination to what color it is. But it's got...
Fill in the blank.
Oh man, I'm tearing his legs off. Oh no.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
Boom. It's got a
I will say that the chroma key in OBS Studio works very well.
Yeah. It does. Once I figured it out, I was like, wow, this is actually great.
Yeah.
Okay. So, put that back. Thank you.
Oh, I just watched you tear his legs off.
Yeah.
Thank you to Gavin that sent us that.
Awesome.
We'll be sure to give you...
Oh, it's a Lego man, isn't it?
It's a Lego man that's wearing a... Literally, it's got a full dinosaur hat and a dinosaur, like, back tail as well.
Dude, that's awesome.
It's a pretty elaborate Lego toy.
All right, guys. There's too many bears going on.
All right. We got enough do the bear entries.
We got enough bears.
We're going to pick the winner right now. Jasmine.
Here's the winner.
Hit us with it.
Da-da-da-da. Boop. X Dark Rion? Dark Rion? X Dark Rion.
X Dark Rion, congratulations. You're the proud owner of a copy of Gang Beasts.
Woo!
Enjoy it as much as we've enjoyed it, man, because that game.
Is he even in chat? Trying to X Dark Rion X? I don't know that he's in chat.
What?
Maybe he left.
Well, you can still private message him, I believe.
I can't even private message it in here.
Okay, well, we'll figure it out.
I'll try to message him. If he doesn't get it...
If we don't hear from him, let's say by the end of the stream, then maybe we'll redo it. But all
right. Yes.
X-Dark Rion, congratulations. All right. Do you want to do another round of this, Rick?
Let's do one more.
Let's do it.
Because I was stuck in a hole last time, and I feel like I need... A second chance.
Really? I really dig studio. I really like being able to just go boop, 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 boop. Look at me.
Yeah, right?
Big and small.
Yeah.
I'm big. I'm small. I'm big. Okay. All right, let's do this thing.
Okay.
He just showed up. Oh, you did it.
X-Dark Rion. Awesome. Congratulations. What kind of map is this? This is crazy.
I kind of like this map. This is all right.
I think you're in a better position than me.
I think I am too, because I've got those portals kind of defending me.
Let's try this.
I'm going to. I'm gonna sneck you.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna sneck you.
Whoa.
Here comes a sneck.
Oh god.
Oh no!
I just destroyed that mountain!
You sure did. You sure did. Alright, that was actually pretty on point. Just need to. Find the right thing to hit you with. Hey, dude, guess what?
What?
I hope you like seafood.
You got some guppy for me?
Oh, yeah. Boom! You got fished, bruh! You got fished.
Okay. Enough dilly-dallying.
Are you dilly-dallying? Come on, man. Stop dilly-dallying.
Fire. Fire!
Hot fire.
Wang fire.
This game hates the earth?
Oh! Oh!
Oh, that's pretty close. Right on.
Okay, here we go.
Alright, I am...
I totally forget what Horizon does. But I haven't used the Glock
enough.
I think
it changes the...
Oh, Glock just goes straight, right?
I think so, yeah. It's like a super quick straight fire, I believe.
I don't want to use that. Try that.
The Living Pork Chop says, Gang Beasts, question mark. If you're asking if we are going to play it, we tried to, but it's having major issues.
Yeah,
so.
We tried two different servers, and it looked like we got in, and then it was just a black screen. So.
Yeah.
Also,
did
we also
two different servers.
We also tried GTA before this, and it didn't like us either. So it may just be us. Yeah. You know, we may just be bad at video games.
Yeah, it's they're like, oh, we know who you are. No.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's you. You
just
can't
get
play.
Out.
Yeah. To no Rick's Club. But what about Rick Smith? It says no Rick's. We're allowed to have one. Go roll, baby. Woo.
Damn it.
Ooh. Hello.
Oh, I still have some more Glock. Okay. I still got some more Glock in me.
You got some more Glockenspiel? Come on.
There we go.
Damn it.
Yeah, you missed with that, buddy.
I did. I feel really bad about it. I'm all broken up inside.
Do I have Dead Realm? I do not. That game, I don't know how I feel about that game. I know a lot of people like to watch that game on YouTube. It's never been a game that we kind of play that often, though.
Okay. Oh, come on. I keep coming so close. Oh, wait. I'm hitting you. I think... is that damaging you? No, it's not.
It is
not.
Damn
it.
It is
not. It is not, sir.
Okay, let's try this, then. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah? You sure about that?
No.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yes!
Was that a dead weight?
That was a dead weight, and it fell through the 2x damage multiplier as well.
Oh, snap, son. That's pretty good. Pretty good. What does this one do? I don't know what this one does. What's Builder do?
I've never seen Builder. That might be one that
I'm gonna
unlocked.
Try it.
Okay, I'm going to try Horizon.
I imagine Builder, it builds like a tower or like...
Oh, wait, no. Oh, wow. Oh, it does. It bounces and then it builds up as it bounces.
What is this
okay,
crap?
That was pretty good.
That was cool.
All right.
That was awesome. I dig it. I approve this message.
You approve this message.
I'm Rick, and I approve this builder message.
Wait.
Because it's an election year and whatnot.
Damn it. I need to change the angle. No. Damn it.
Yeah, your angle is all off, son. Oh, and now the earth has just quaked.
Bam. And we got some new weapons.
We sure do. We sure do, Timmy. We sure do.
What's that for?
I don't know. I think it's The Simpsons. It's usually The Simpsons. Troy McClure.
Oh, of course.
Oh, that's pretty solid.
Of course, Troy.
Oh, God.
It's coming back your way.
Get away from me, Stone.
And now the music's getting crazy epic. Fire. Oh, that's looking pretty good.
Yeah.
That was intense.
Who has the tumor? Rick's wife, unfortunately, has a tumor on her pituitary.
She does. She actually has her appointment with the endocrinologist on Tuesday. So we're going to get more information then.
But yes. Until then, we are raising money to help with the cost of the surgery because it is expensive.
Yeah, she's got a ton of... I mean, and not just the surgery, but, like, there's tons of MRIs and... appointments, and it's crazy how expensive being sick in the United States can get.
Yeah.
I know that, and you know, I will say I'm amazed at the outpouring of support that we've gotten, especially during midday, from our friends in Europe and the UK and elsewhere. You know, I know that you guys probably have better health insurance than we do, and you're probably baffled about why we're asking for money to pay for something like this, but it's appreciated.
Yeah, I kind of explained it earlier when I first started streaming.
Yeah.
About how I have never had any good experience with health insurance in America.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Because when I was like 17, I actually was diagnosed with meningitis.
Mm-hmm.
Luckily, it was the viral kind, because I think bacterial is worse for you.
Yeah.
Yes. I can't remember.
We looked
one of
it up one time. We
one of them's permanent, basically. And it, to me, in my mind, I feel like virus is worse than bacterial.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
But anyways, when I was 16, I was diagnosed with a meningitis. It's life-threatening, but I didn't think about it at the time. And I was admitted to the hospital, and I had to stay overnight. And I got an MRI done. I had, like, a lumbar puncture done. I was like pumped up morphine and all this other crap and all these like painkillers, and I had to stay overnight. And when I was done, my health insurance, who was on my mom, said that they would pay for 80% of it, and all we would have to cover is like 1,000 something.
Oh, they call me Riley. Thank you for the $5 donation.
Oh, thank you, Riley.
Oh, thank you.
I
so
love
much.
You long time.
Yeah.
They call me Riley.
Metropolis
says.
Blade just said, let us not forget 42.
Yeah.
Let us not. Were you around to see that, Ash, the craziness that happened earlier with 42?
I saw the end of what happened with 42. I unfortunately missed like the first 20 minutes of it.
Yeah, it went on for a while. It was epic. That guy is crazy. Now I owe him a burrito and a beer.
People are asking us to play some games with fans. I think that's a great idea. What do you guys think about some Jackbox games?
That's exactly. We were getting a lot of requests for that. Let's definitely do a Jackbox game.
Let's get into some Jackbox games. Let's start off with Lie Swatter, because 100 people can play that game.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Remember back in the day when we streamed and everybody can play? Now we're to the point now where only, you know, a third of the people can play, unfortunately.
I would love to see it actually get to the 100-player limit. I don't think I've ever had that happen to us. So,
oh, that's going
to
be awesome.
Okay. So you guys, if you've never seen a Jackbox game, you guys can participate in playing this game with us. You do not need to own this game. You only need to have a smartphone, which it plays best on a smartphone, or you can open it in any web browser for free. You don't need to buy an app. You don't need to download anything. Just a web browser is all you need on your phone or on your computer. You're going to want to go to jackbox.tv, and in a second, I'm going to tell you a code to type in.
Okay. People want me to finish the story.
Yes, do it, Jess.
So anyways, what happened was about a month or two later, we get a call back from our insurance saying that the price of my treatment was so great that they didn't want to treat me anymore. So they actually dropped me from the insurance. So my mom actually had to pay $16,000 back to the hospital.
That is...
And that took her, like, years to do.
Insurance companies are snakes, dude. They will try to figure out a way to get out of payment.
Yeah, that took her years to do. I think she told me like 4 or 5 years ago that she finally paid it off.
Okay. Let's see. Where's it at? Lyswater. All right. As soon as I hit this, you guys are going to get a code to punch in. So before I do that, I'm going to get my phone ready because I want to make sure I can join this as well.
I know.
Jackbox.
Wait, why could it? Oh, God damn it, Jackbox. Don't be stupid.
Jackbox.tv is the URL you guys want to go to.
There we go.
Boom. If Jazz, you could update the game title as well.
I will do it right now.
Oh, and the Unstoppable 1990 just donated $5 as well.
Aww.
So glad to see that you guys are almost halfway to your goal. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for helping us get there.
All right, so let's get into this.
I need a four-letter code.
You guys are about to get a four-letter code.
Woo!
I'm having such a hard time finding these games. I found Jack in the Box.
Boom. I'm actually covering it up.
Oh, here you go.
Boom. SDEP.
Update.
SDEP.
SDEP. SDEP.
Nobody hit everybody's in yet.
Yeah, don't hit that button.
People, you can still join after someone hits that button, but let's just let this roll for a little while. Let me be the one that hits the button.
Yes.
Someone hit the button. It's okay. Don't feel bad about yourself. Just know I asked you not to.
Next time, don't hit the button.
Hit the button.
But you can still join. There's going to be a code at the top of the screen. They Call Me Riley just donated another five seconds.
Come on, Ash.
They Called Me Riley just donated another $5 again. Says, oops, I have $5 left.
Oh, that's a good oops to have. Thank you, Riley. Or at least they call you Riley.
Who's they? I have so many follow-up questions to that.
French horns.
All right.
The French horn is...
Allowed... Is not allowed in the Boston. Oh, interesting.
Say, I'm
Derpies. You were the fastest in that one. Knockoff brand of hot pockets is called Warm Holes. Oh my God, a Russian knockoff brand of hot pockets is called Warm Holes.
Oh, I can't see that yet.
You can see it on your phone, though. You should be.
Can
able
I?
To see.
I can't see anything on my phone.
Really?
Yeah. It's wait. What the? Yeah. It's my phone's being dumb.
Wait. How am I salty? What happened? How was I salty?
Andre, you're the fastest in that one. Well done. The most common eBay username is
Barter Farter.
Okay.
I'm going to keep hitting truth because I want all of these to be true.
Calling shenanigans on that.
Shenanigans.
And again, if you guys didn't get a chance to join, you can join us by going to that URL at the very top and typing in that code.
Tap in that code.
All right. I'm also following up with XDark. Darkrion, I just want to make
sure
you get your...
Is it true? It's a lie again.
Get your key.
Freytech just donated $10.
Oh, nice.
Good luck on reaching the goals, guys. Much love, heart symbol.
Thanks, Freytech.
Thank you so much, Freytech.
I totally think that the name of the Pringles guy is Julius.
Julius Freytech.
Julius Pringles.
Julius Pringles.
Yep.
All right, I'm going to be right back, guys. I've had way too much soda.
Go, you do you, Jazz. Of course, that's the one I've not hit true to so far.
Ah, his name's Julius Pringles. I knew it.
I've gotten every single thing wrong so far.
I don't even know what I just hit. Something about the average Japanese something. I just instinctively hit truth.
I hit true on this one, so if you guys want to get correct, hit lie, because that's how this is working out so far. RoboWolf2000 just donated $5.
Thanks,
donating
RoboWolf.
Again. You guys are the best. Hope Mel gets better. Thank you so much, RoboWolf.
Thank you, RoboWolf. You are. I'm sure she'll get better. And I know that she loves and appreciates all this.
What did I say? Hit lie if you want that one correct. Oh my god.
What?
No. Absolutely.
This is something about a mattress being filled with jelly.
Serta sells mattresses filled with grape jelly. That's a lie. If that ends up being true, I'm going to just quit this game, okay? If this ends up being true, I'm going to be so mad.
No. Please, Lord, no.
I will end the stream tonight. Thank God. Thank God. We don't have to end the stream, guys. It was a lie. U.S. Representative Paul Ryan is a confessed catfish noodler. What does that even mean?
Catfish noodler? Oh, a catfish noodler. It's one of those people who, like, catches catfish with their raw hands.
Is that what that means? Noodler means to catch fish with your hands?
I believe that's what a catfish noodler is.
But wouldn't that, like, I was a salmon noodler means that I just catch it with my hands? Or
well,
is it only specific to It's only specific to catfish.
I think it's specific to catfish.
So it's true?
I could totally see Paul Ryan doing that.
Oh, my God. And here's where everyone stands at the end of round one. I'm nowhere on here. I'm sure not even the top 100. And this game only supports 100, so think
There's
about that.
There's 89 players in right now. That's pretty good. See? That's the practice of catching catfish with the bare hands.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't catch who was the very top of the leaderboard either. Well done, whoever that was.
Oh, it's NumNums23.
Well done.
Yeah. I didn't make the board.
Blondie's maiden name was Bada Boop. I hit true on that before I read the question. There's no way that's true.
That can't be. Are they talking about the singer?
I think so.
Okay. Boop-a-doop?
Boop-a-doop. I hit true and it's true! Oh my god!
No! Blondie Boop-a-doop?
Boop-a-doop? Banned Martha Stewart from entering the country. I think that's true, actually. I think I heard that somewhere.
What did it say?
England banned Martha Stewart from entering the country.
Oh, because she's a terrible felon?
Yeah, I think that they don't actually allow convicts into their country. Like a...
What? Oh, right. Like Canada, right?
Yeah.
Canada does that.
True. Yep. Boom.
Cool.
Also banned Busta Rhymes.
Yeah, that figures. No, that can't be right. The first Winnie the Pooh appeared in Playboy?
No, Winnie the Pooh existed far before Playboy.
Totally, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Had to have. You would ban Martha Stewart as well? Oh, come on. She can make really good muffins, you guys.
We have that huge Martha Stewart book that tells you, like, how to do everything in the home. It is actually pretty helpful.
I know. She has this one-pot cooking cookbook that it's actually one of my favorites. I think that's true.
I think there's a good chance of that. Don't they say that it was a cow knocking over
a
lantern?
Yeah, that's like the old wives' tale. It's like the cow kicked over a gas lantern or something.
Yeah. Just crazy.
Although, I guess Chicago's not really known for earthquakes, so...
Right. But, you know, anything's possible.
Lie.
Ah!
No follow-up information there? Come on.
Right? Suggested that the land west of the Mississippi be designated a prison state. I'm going to say truth.
Yeah.
I can see Polk doing that.
I can see a lot of people doing that. Just write that whole part of the country off.
Right? Wait, I mean, it was working so well for Australia. He was like, yeah, let's try it. Let's give it a try.
What are you guys talking about?
That James K. Polk suggested that the land west of the Mississippi be designated a prison state.
Wow. That's nice of him to say.
It was a lie, apparently.
Yeah.
I
put on my PJJs.
Japanese company invented a briefcase toilet. That's got to be true. That's totally something Japan would
do. What haven't they invented at this point? And the amount of research that they put into toilets in particular is off the charts.
Okay? I can see that happening. Okay.
Well, you got sweet treats.
Sweet treats.
Tell Mel that I have Skittles and you're jealous.
He has Skittles and I'm jealous.
That was true,
was
by
that
the
true
way,
or
Rick.
What?
Yeah, it was true.
Oh, I knew it.
It even comes with a mirror, they said.
Yeah. Leave it to the Japanese. The first two sounds babies learn are the k followed by the f. That sounds about right.
That sounds about right, actually.
I always hear babies going k-fuh, k-fuh.
If Fucker.
Whoa. Say that fast enough and
exactly.
Okay. All right. Grown up words. Then Stopple Bull 1990, you have Skittles too? That's awesome.
Oh, do you have some? We're Skittles buddies, man. We're Skittles buddies. Ang 48-219. Well done at being the top of that. I'm still nowhere close.
The final round, all the facts will be about one category. That
category is Secret Service code names. Secret Service code names. Names assigned by the Secret Service are true,
and you guessed it, some are lies. And Ang 48-219, you donated. You were the second donator. I remember you. Ronald Reagan's Secret Service code name was Bonzo. I'm going to say true. Because he was in a movie called Bedtime for Bonzo.
Was he?
Yeah.
Damn it.
I'm so glad that you got first there, Aang, because I wasn't able to give you a shout out because you donated before the stream started. And I'm shouting you out now. Thank you so much.
That was a lie, and I got it. Bled out.
But he was in a movie called Bedtime for Bonzo. That's true.
I think that's true.
Rawhide?
Rawhide for Hillary Clinton.
Oh, God. It better not be.
Rawhide.
Oh, his monkey was Bonzo, Baba Ganoush. Wow. Thank you. I knew he was in a movie with a monkey. I knew that was a thing.
Can we play Fibbage? We can think about Fibbage. I think we should definitely do some Drawful, and then we should do some... And then we can check out Fibbage. I've got the new version of Fibbage as well.
Prince Charles' Secret Service name is Unicorn. I'm going to say it true.
Sorry for all the crunching noises. I'm eating.
Wait, no. That's got to be lie, because he doesn't have Secret Service, right?
I was going to say... Well,
but maybe he does.
Maybe it's the English equivalent of it, you know?
Or maybe he gets Secret Service whenever he visits, you know?
Oh, that could be. That could be.
I'm the Secret Service.
Hey! Oh, Price is here.
Well, I'm the Secret Service. I'm here.
Oh, it's true. He's the unicorn.
I told you.
You guys. Prince Edward's unicorn. Ted Kennedy's
Secret Service code name. Wait, Prince Edward's
unicorn?
Ted
Kennedy's Secret Service code name was Sunburn.
Wait, who
is?
Ted Kennedy.
Well.
Joshua, what are you eating?
I've got a sunburn.
Yep.
I don't like SPF. Get in the mail, my wicked, wicked tear. What up, y'all?
Doing good. Just playing some Jackbox.
Yep.
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to the chat, you dingus.
Oh, burn.
Throwing shade
Donald
already?
Trump's Secret Service name is Zeus. Oh, I could totally see him like being like, ugh. Look, call me Zeus, all right? That's the best name. I will only respond to Zeus. Zeus was huge.
Or it's diamond encrusted golden stallion the third. And also numbers 1 and 2. I'm all 3.
Lie.
Yeah. Dan Quayle's Secret Service code name. Dan Quayle's Secret Service code name was Potato.
Was it spelled wrong?
Yeah, with an E. It was with an E.
Just couldn't let that one go.
Nope.
Potato.
For those of you youngins who don't know who Dan Quayle was, he was the vice president under George Bush the First, and he was known for not being too bright.
He's considered one of the first examples of, like, buffoons making it into politics.
Right. Dick Cheney's Secret Service code name is Unkillable.
Oh, God. That's because he is some kind of ghoul.
Yeah. You can't kill what's already dead.
I'm going to say lie, just because that's a pretty dark code name, just in case things go wrong in the Secret Service.
I mean,
Service.
He sold his soul to the devil, so he's basically immortal.
Right. It makes the Secret Service's job early.
Deliciously.
I mean, early. Easy.
He hangs out with Black Phillip.
He does.
Black Phillip. So I had to figure out what Black Phillip is, and I actually watched just the ending of it.
Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What's all right. Like want Elijah, dress? I believe, won the whole game. Well done, Elijah.
Wow.
All right. So now that the game is over, let's put a pause in this. Let's give another key away.
Oh, someone already started again. We're going to quit.
Oh, Aang came in third, and... B Daw came in second. Great job,
well done,
guys.
Y'all. Well done, everybody.
So we have 4 Ultimate Chicken Horse keys to give away. Let's give away the second one.
Woo!
All right. Ultimate Chicken Horse is what we're giving away?
Yep. All right. Let me restart this giveaway. And then we're going to do an Ultimate Chicken Horse keyword. And the keyword is...
What you got, Jess?
I'm trying to remember how to spell millionaire.
Cut and paste.
I'm gonna make you figure that one out.
There you go. All right, the keyword.
What you got?
For ultimate chicken horse is... Okay, I have to restart this thing again because
oh my God.
You guys are so fast. No, seriously, like, it won't do it.
You guys.
The living pork chops. Yeah, thanks
go.
For showing up.
There it is.
Boom. Keyword for ultimate chicken horse is
millionaire horse.
Millionaire horse.
Space horse. Millionaire space horse.
All millionaire right. space
this
horse.
This is for a copy of Ultimate Chicken Horse. Fantastic game. Honestly, one of my favorites.
I was thinking about the 1% horse.
Yeah, totally. You guys, if you win this game, invite 4 people over. Tell them to bring their own controllers. It's so much fun, you guys.
Yeah.
And you can play it online now, too, right?
And you can play it
you
online
play it
now.
Online. Mm-hmm. I mean, but if you only have one key, you know, invite 3 people over.
Sure.
It's got local. And I think it's more fun local just because, you know, everything is a little bit more fun local.
Mm-hmm. Word.
You know, you can actually punch them in person when you get upset.
Word, brother.
You can take them down from the top rope in Price's case.
I mean, that's just everything in my life.
Look at all those millionaire horses. Look at them go.
Look at them go.
I want to be a millionaire.
I want to be a horsenaire.
A what?
A
I want to have horse-like hair.
Yep.
Your dinosaurs aren't working.
They're working fantastically.
They're working exactly how he wants them to work.
Yeah.
Yep.
Bryce, in case you haven't seen it, this is the toy that someone sent you in the fan mail.
I saw the little when you showed it the first time, the little Lego dino. I'm super stoked for it.
As soon as the head come off, I recognize that Lego head right away.
It's gonna go
all right.
With me.
All right, Sherman says we should get giving out 2 keys instead of 1.
All right, we can give away, because how many Ultimate Chicken Wars keys do we have?
We have 2. We could do 2.
Okay, we'll give away two copies. We'll draw 2 names.
Okay.
Millionaire Horse, y'all. All
right, let's give it another minute, and then I'll start
And I will load up Jackbox Party Pack 2, because that's what we're going to play next.
Then we're going to play Overwatch?
Yeah.
And we'll play some Overwatch after that.
All right, guys. You guys ready for this?
The only reason I'm here.
I'm going to start pulling these names. I'm pulling these names.
Pull them
ready. The first winner is OXR Daniel W.
Woo!
OXR Daniel W, congratulations. You just won yourself a copy of Ultimate Chicken Horse. I also want to thank Kyler Kelly.
Oh, my gosh. You guys, calm down. Calm down. We have to reroll these. All right. Second one is Zerswaz. Zerswaz? Zerswaz.
Zerswaz.
You won.
Zerswaz.
All right. I'm going
to
be...
Ash was about to say thank you to Kyler.
Yes. Thank you to Kyler from Clever Endeavor for providing these free copies of...
Yep.
Not free. For these copies of Ultimate Chicken Horse to us.
Yes. Indeed.
All right.
Indeed.
So we still have 2 more keys of Ultimate Chicken Horse. We'll do it again.
We'll do it again.
I'm going to start sending you guys private messages through Twitch. Look out for those. Those will have the keys.
Zeptic, that's not how you spell congratulations, man. I'm just messing with you.
All right, guys. Let you guys play around. I'll get these started.
Yeah, I'm thinking. Let me check and see how many players you support. What's great about Jackbox Party Pack 2 is even though some of the games only support 8 players, everyone, literally the whole chat, can join it just to at least vote on their favorite answers.
Oh, right. Yes. So we're going to do a drawful. Is that right?
So this one doesn't have drawful. It's got fibbage. It's got bidiots, which does drawing. So I think we might try that. Quiplash is also kind of funny, too.
Fibbage is fun, yeah. It's been a while since we fibbaged.
Let's do bidiots real quick.
Okay.
Because that involves
drawing. That one's long.
Once the game starts, you'll see the game code in the upper right-hand part of the screen. It'll always be there throughout while we're playing. So just if you're confused as to like, where's the game code? You go to Jackbox TV and you enter in that 4-letter code.
So this one only supports up to 6 players. And this one involves drawing as well.
What's Quiplash XL?
Quiplash XL.
That one allows a...
It's called big words.
It allows up to 8 people. And it's more... I don't even know how to... It's about coming up with a witty answer. Like, the wittiest answer to something.
A quip.
Oh, we'll do bidiots. Before, I'm actually going to turn off the game capture real quick because I want to make sure that all of us that want to play get to get into it first.
Mm-hmm. Well, cool. I'm still just watching.
I'm okay. Good.
Yeah, I'm sending these out, so you guys are...
Okay, so it's just me and Rick?
Yeah. And the rest of y'all and shit.
All right, Rick. You know what? I'll type this out to you in Mumble, Rick.
Hold on. Mumbly. Let me get that going. Okay.
E-P. Boom. All right, me and Rick are going to get into this first, and then all of you can join as well, I promise. And when I say all of you, I mean the first four.
Okay, cool. I'm in.
But then all of you can, those that didn't get in, boom, can join as spectators. Okay.
Oh, Tehaplez, you're having stream issues. I hope you get it fixed. A couple of people are saying, no, the game froze, but I don't see it froze, so try refreshing.
The game didn't freeze.
I
turned off the game capture so that you guys didn't beat me and Rick into joining the game.
Oh, okay. That's what happened, guys. That's what happened. Don't worry. Don't worry.
And then, even though we're all in, feel free to just keep on joining. Keep on joining if you want to, and you'll be like the spectator. Like, you'll get to vote on what your favorite is.
Cool.
So is everybody in? Can we hit the everybody's in button?
Yep.
Yeah, oh wait. But,
I think you were the first to join, Rick. So I think you have to do it actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Press everybody's in to play.
They fixed that in the party pack too.
Ash, can you not just hit it right there?
You can't join to draw, you guys, but you can join to vote on the drawing. So,
right.
So you can still contribute.
So can are. So it won't let you guys join on this?
It looks like it's full. It looks like it's full game.
Really? Yeah, it won't let you even join as like a someone that can vote on your favorite thing?
I don't think Bidiots has one of those, Ash. I don't think it has audience participation. This one is you have to draw, then you have to guess what people are drawing by bidding on them.
All right,
this one takes forever.
That's not as fun then. Okay, you guys, we're going to quit this one real quick.
Yeah, this one takes forever.
Sorry,
we did it at that.
Sorry to everyone that managed to get into the game as well.
Ash ruined it.
We're going to do...
You should do Quiplash.
We'll do Quiplash, because that one for sure does.
Yeah.
How dare you.
Okay.
Hey, I'm just going to say it. I wanted to do Quiplash to begin with.
Rick, are you ready on the code?
Aye, sir.
Okay. Hey, Rick, guess what?
What?
I got another Snickers.
Okay. The code is E-G-I-K.
Cool. Yeah, Snickers sounds great. I hope Mel brings me a Snickers. That'd be fantastic.
Oh, Norak? Noirock? Just donated $20. Thank you so much. Let's see what he wrote here. Thanks for helping me relax and sleep at night. Never stop the podcast. All the best, Rick and Mel. Hashtag Team Waffles.
Yeah.
That hurts, man.
I love it. I love it. I love the donation, and I love the hashtag. But, way to go, Noirock.
Podcasts are coming back as well, just so you guys know. We're working out the kind of format that we want them to take as well.
Yes.
I think everyone's in. So, Rick, I think you can...
Everybody in.
59 people participating. Oh, 66. My goodness. You keep
extra players.
Up.
Yeah, extra players can join and participate in the audience.
Cool. All right.
Oh, boy.
I just want to donate. LabLand, there is a donate link right below the stream. You can click there.
And if someone can, there you go.
Yep.
They just put it in chat.
All right, we get a Quiplash, huh?
We're in Quiplash. And you guys, like I said, even though the game's full, you can join the audience just by going to that URL and typing in that code at the top.
Okay, first round.
Round one.
Oh my god, Price, that is disgusting.
What?
Oh, what?
That tracer butt.
I saw that and I was like, that's you playing Final Fantasy. You were just like, man, Garnet's
all right, no side conversation here, everybody. We're trying to pay attention.
That's like rule 34.
All right, we're typing in our codes here. Everyone has to type in a witty answer to something. Hmm.
What happened? Oh, yeah, that's right. You have to, like, make, like, a witty thing.
Good. Yeah.
You have to do something witty.
The silence of the stream is dead.
I know. I'm concentrating way too much on what I want to be funny.
Broken, you can join the audience by entering in that code, and then you'll be able to vote when
I for a vote restaurant on the that serves animals with the quips, faces yes. still on them. Oh.
So go to jackbox.tv and then type in E G I K.
And Rick, you don't want to be telling people
yeah,
what
don't
you
say
have.
It out loud, bro.
Oh.
Weirdo 9665, you keep donating? You crazy.
You are.
Weirdo 9665, thank you so much. He says no Team Jazz. Pancake, y'all.
Yeah,
boom. I know he says Team Pancakes.
Oh, snap.
He's the only one of us that's sane.
WizzyWalls28 just donated $10. He says, wish I could give more. Best wishes to Rick and his wife. You guys are the best. Hashtag Team Rash. Hashtag Team Waffles.
Yeah,
what?
Boy. Yeah. Oh,
please do not spam.
Something you should not do while crowd surfing. Touch butts or put your hands down like you don't care.
Always touch butts.
Gotta touch those butts. Gotta touch those butts.
Well, I just mean I would touch people with
Dude,
my butt.
So many people think you should not touch butts. Y'all, I'm pro butt touching.
Now, when you're talking about touch butts, do you mean touch it with a hand or do you actually put your butts together?
Yeah, it's, you booty bounce.
You put your butts together, right? That's, everybody knows this.
Put your hands down like you don't care. Just put those hands down.
Woo-woo, audience favorite.
A bad way to remove unsightly chest hair. Honey badger, lawnmower.
Oh, that's a hard one. How do you do it? Ash, how do you do it?
I put honey badger.
Do you roll in the honey first?
He rolls in the honey. And then he asks the badger to rip it up.
I was 1% yep. better. Well done, Reliad.
Does the badger say he doesn't give a shit?
Very close.
He don't care.
He don't even care.
He don't.
The worst thing about being a billionaire, crushed by coins or everyone wanting to be you so flipping bad.
I like crushed by coins.
I know. I'm just imagining
Scrooge McDuck.
Scrooge McDuck, yeah. Drowning in a swimming pool.
I love that. I like that. Hyper realistic DuckTales. Yeah. When the duck jumps into that and then just breaks its neck.
Oh.
Again, oh, no. I like this because it's the audience that ends up having to decide the winner here.
Yeah.
Everyone wants to be you so flippin' bad.
So flippin' bad.
Why does the Tower of Pisa lean? One leg is shorter than the other. Or is that supposed to be IT or it?
It.
What?
It says it.
It's IT. There's an IT problem. IT just messed it up.
That's why it's leaning so much.
That's right.
One leg like shorter than the other. That's pretty clever, Rick. That's pretty clever.
It. It's the clown. You know, it's the clown from that story.
Oh, I see. That's what you're talking about, Isaacs.
It would be really weird to have a bobblehead doll of Trump or the Joker. I think I have a bobblehead. The
I was
Joker.
Gonna say, I think you guys have a Joker for sure. Yeah. Trump, that would be weird. But
all right, well, there's a
he's
pop cap
a
Trump.
So. I bet there is. Ugh. I need a pop cap Bernie. I need it.
Oh yeah.
I need it. Does it have like little like creepy Velcro hair that you kind of put
Lavlane
on that doesn't
just
really
donated.
Stay on?
Lavlane
donated $15 bucks.
Oh.
Oh, lave like rave, so it's actually lave lane.
That's right. He said that in the chat before. It's just Jasmine keeps on saying lava lane, so that's how I want to say
no,
it.
No, I keep wanting to say lava Steve.
Lave lane. Well, now I'll remember to pronounce your name right all the time. Thank you
so much. I can't promise that I'll remember, but I'll do my best.
I will.
The years 2011 and 2020 will be remembered as the blank age. Alcoholic or do the bear?
Oh, what? Oh. You know what you gotta say.
That's a hard
I think that's really Ash's a fan favorite been, right there. Yeah. Well done, Cool Bumpy. You really played to the audience on that one.
You sure did. Ruby Firefly said, Trump is a bobblehead doll.
That would be weird then.
You punch his head and he says, I'm making a great wall.
Yeah. This doll never shuts up.
A good name for a restaurant that serves animals with faces on them. Roadkill Cafe or Head of the Class? That's pretty solid.
Oh, man. That's I kind of awesome. Like Head of the Class.
I know,
like,
right?
Now, like, in my head, it's just such like, a very vivid restaurant. Like, it's done up to look like a classroom.
Oh, Rick.
You all sit in desks.
Oh, my gosh, you guys. It's hilarious.
Well done, Rick.
Thank you.
But the stream is so far behind for me that I don't find out any of this stuff until like you guys
know.
Are on the next one.
I know.
A bad use for clam chowder. In a bowl of cereal.
No such thing.
Washing your hands.
Oh, God. I love cereal so much that I think that, it makes me want to vomit the thought of clam chowder ruining it.
I know, like messing up my frosted mini wheats, man.
Seriously.
Oh, that sounds so
that's
gross.
But washing your hands with it as well is
yeah, you would just have that stink
gross?
On you all day.
Well, like my totally. Thing is like, can I wash my hands after I wash my
no,
hands?
No, that is washing your hands now, man. That's what washing your hands has become.
This is
forever?
Like a would you rather. Would you rather live in a world where you can only eat cereal with clam chowder in it or where you can only wash your hands with clam chowder?
Well, then wash your hands because I would just give up cereal for the rest of my life. The end. Done.
Yeah,
are you telling me you would rather not be able to properly wash your hands, sir?
No, I agree with you.
For me to pick.
I agree with you, Price, but my gut instinct is that I would miss cereal so much right now.
You might.
Oh, we're sorry. We're picking more answers here.
Sarah Dino 245. It's a good person. I assume.
See, if I had to eat cereal with clam chowder, I would just never eat cereal again.
Exactly. That's exactly what I was saying.
I'd rather have clean hands than
exactly. I'm kind of like a little OCD about it. Like I need my hands to be clean.
I just got two really good questions.
Did you?
Yes. Feeling pretty good about them.
Oh man.
I feel pretty good about you.
We are 120 bucks away from making Ash do the bear.
Dude, get
this,
there, man.
This game is killing my phone.
Get there. Okay, let's see here.
Oh, hashtag no more cereal. I hate that hashtag. You guys don't know my affinity for cereal. I love it. I eat it, like, daily.
He's that guy, like, if he wasn't married to Mel, he probably would eat cereal for every meal of the day.
Absolutely. No question about it. I was raised on it. Whenever I lived with my dad, he didn't cook. I mean, the only thing he knew how to cook was spaghetti, and it wasn't that good. So we either ate fast food or cereal all the time.
Yeah. First prompt is... I know that game.
Which is why I love cereal and fast food so much.
What was it, turkey gravy?
All right, an inappropriate theme.
Oh, that's what my mom made.
An inappropriate theme for a set of kids' pajamas. Trump or Nightman's pet?
Oh, God.
I'm assuming that's Nightman from
It's Always Sunny.
Yeah.
It's awful.
Day man. Champion of the night, man.
Oh, man.
They saw you, nightmen, and you got rid of them. Kind of they trapped you in a world
this is a good
without
one.
Your sexy hands, oh, nightmen.
If the groundhog kind of sees his shadow, it's 6 weeks of blank. Smarch weather or watching Stump's live streams.
I'm guessing Smarch is Rick's.
Smarch.
Stupid Smarch weather.
It was my.
Oh, it was yours, Ash. Okay, I was like pretty sure that was Rick's answer.
Oh, fan favorite went to Stumpt, though. Again, well done playing to the audience.
Yep.
Smarch weather. That's fucking hilarious.
Oh, Baba Ganoush just said pajamas. Get it? Pajamas.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, come on.
Nightman's pajamas. Gross.
A shocking find in Clifford's The Big Red Dog's Poop.
Whoa.
Lava Steve? Or a maroon crayon a maroon Crayola crayon. Like that they specify.
That's why you turn it red. Like honestly, like that seems like that's exactly what I would find. Like I would expect to find the Crayola crayon.
Well, I'm just saying for such a big dog, just one crayon. Yeah. Oh, it's really surprising.
Mr. Awesome Dude just donated $5. This is from my brother. Good luck with the surgery. Thank you, Mr. Awesome Dude, and
thank
your
brother.
Yeah.
You are both awesome.
Something you should never stick up your butt. Another butt. Or tinkles.
Oh, tinkles.
Neither. Oh, that's a hard decision.
Another butt.
Another butt, though.
It's a butt on a butt.
Those are some solid answers. Solid answers.
Your butt's on thin ice, mister.
Oh, Rick, that was yours.
Yeah.
Don't put another butt up your butt.
Everyone's going with the stumped inside answers, though.
Yeah.
Another
yeah.
butt was huge, though. Come on, guys. Another butt.
That's amazing.
The world's most boring video game. Obama or Civ dot dot dot. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Throwing shade.
I can't pick that.
Obama the game might actually be fun, though, is my thing. I'm like, that could be, you know.
Look, I've got this new video game.
And Civ was
a good
my
video
answer.
Game.
America,
Civ was your answer?
The American people want a video game that shows them exactly how shitty
imagine Tinkles
Congress is.
With his water, so Sparta kicking your butt inside your butt.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
All right.
Tinkles have a little
a
butt,
just,
Tinkles inside your butt is also a butt inside your butt.
A
so.
Just Ooh. So crazy it's brilliant business idea to pitch on Shark Tank. A chair that does nothing... And a rubber meat suit.
A rubber meat suit.
And I'm sorry, I'm putting space. Rubber meat is one word.
Rubber
meat suit.
Yep. A rubber meat
suit. A chair that does nothing.
What does it do?
What, but my thing is like, what does a rubber meat
nothing.
Suit do?
It's a show about nothing.
Can I just say that on Facebook right now, I'm looking at pictures of Seinfeld for some reason.
Yeah,
why?
It's a show about nothing.
It's a show about nothing, and it's a chair that does nothing.
All right. What Wild Bill Hickok named his penis, probably.
Wow.
Wow.
The Invisible Man or Half Cocked.
The Invisible Man.
I like Half Cocked.
Boy.
Oh, we got another donation.
Boy. Oh, and I couldn't pick. Sorry.
Soul Ulyss
just donated $10. Love Stumpt Crew. Pronounced Soul
Eyeless.
Thank you.
Oh.
Soul Eyeless. Because I just butchered it. So
yep,
thank
I you super did. Appreciate you guys telling us how the pronunciation is. It's very helpful.
And thank you so much for the donation.
Gosh. Oh, Half-Cock didn't win. Come on now.
The worst way to fly blank airlines. In theory, this can still fly airlines and turbulence airlines.
In theory. Oh, man. That's too good.
Oh my God, you guys are awesome. Good. You guys have some good puns.
These are great ones.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy, the in theory, swept it.
That's a great one.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh.
In theory, this could still fly airlines.
Dude, we're flying
we're
Spirit
sure.
later, so that's just about the same.
Great. Thanks, Ash. I got to save money on those tickets. Not going to be happy. But I'll do it.
I'll complain the whole time.
Oh, and Rick, you're going to be sitting right next to me, buddy.
We're going to be complaining the entire
together.
Time.
Together. We're going to be like two 90-year-old women sitting
right.
there knitting and just like judging everyone.
Remember when you used to fly and the seats were so much bigger?
A dangerous thing
they were
to
attractive.
Do while driving. Oh,
I
we all answer
you could
this
smoke
one.
On the airplane.
A dangerous
I also like to live dangerously.
What key should we give out next, guys? I have a duck game and Met Your Friends or more Ultimate Chicken Horses.
Well, let's do something else other than Chicken Horse because we just did two, right?
Yeah.
So how about Mount Your Friends?
Okay, we'll do a Mount Your Friends and we'll also give away two more posters. How about that?
That sounds good.
Woo-hoo!
Okay.
And then we'll get into some Overwatch.
Yes. I need to murder things.
Well, if we get into Overwatch, we should probably just give away the rest of these things, because that's we're never going to stop playing.
Time to take a look.
No, I mean, we could save them and then, like, do another set in, like, an hour or two, you know?
Okay.
A dangerous thing to do while driving. Live streaming. Play GTA 5. Do absolutely nothing. Stroking off. Crash. Swimming in mead pancakes.
Oh.
Watch Trump teach driving.
Stroking off. Oh, boy.
Trump teach driving would be like, look, you got to make $1 million and then you just hire a limo driver. Problem solved. Look, I don't drive. You shouldn't either.
The thing is, he would never start driving. He would just keep on insisting about how good at driving he is. So he's not really dangerous.
All right. Did I say Crash? I forgot to say Crash. Crash was on there.
How dare you, Ash?
I know.
I apparently didn't answer.
Good job, Rick.
Good job, Rick.
I know, right? I was like, no, I refuse to answer this question. It's ridiculous.
It goes against my belief system.
That's right. It's against my religion.
Doing dangerous things while driving?
Yep.
I mean, that's not a bad religious belief to have.
I know, right? That's why I joined it.
Yeah.
Oh, six votes for Isaacs. Good job. Or 6%, excuse me.
6% for 6% Isaacs.
Of the 1%.
Of the 1%.
1% of the 1% of 3% of 1%.
Crash. Boom. It's getting bigger, so I think it's between Trump and stroking off.
It's going to be stroking off.
I don't know. I think Trump might have it.
Stroking off doesn't mean what you think.
Yeah, it means having a stroke, right?
Exactly.
And... yeah, Trump won.
What?
Good job.
I like how I'm waiting for that to happen.
I know.
Still like...
I'm a minute behind, Ash, so thanks for the spoilers.
Yeah, no one gave it to no answer? Come on, Rick needs those points.
Rick needs those points. he wanted those default points.
Oh, well done, Cool Bumpty.
Yeah, you swept it.
Cool Bumpty.
Cool Bumpty.
Do the Bumpty Bump.
Do the Bumpty Bump.
Do the Bumpty Bump.
All right, Ash, why don't you show off that poster one more time? I'll start giving this one away.
All right, y'all. Jazz is about to set up another giveaway for two more of these posters. Is that right?
Yeah.
Two more let me switch this up. Jazz is about to do another giveaway for two more of these posters.
Ooh.
This is our Hammer Watch banner, y'all. We made these special. We've only got 10 of them printed out. We're eventually going to sell them, I think, on our merchandise website. But for right now, these are special. I think we're going to sign them as well.
Mm-hmm.
So,
yep.
Jazz, what is the code that people need to type into chat to be entered into winning one of these?
One second. Oh, I have to restart this.
And let me say as well, when Jazz announces the code,
all right.
Please, boom. I know it's annoying, only U.S. citizens... enter into this. If we find out that you're not a U.S. citizen, and you won one of these posters, sadly, we're probably just going to have to give you something else because we don't want to have to deal with international shipping charges on this.
Yeah. And we'll give away two more. How about that?
Two.
Whoop, whoop. So that leaves us.
So, Jazz, what was the code? We didn't say it out loud.
Oh, go Gray in May.
Go Gray in May. They're doing it. Yeah.
Yeah, they're doing
go
it.
Go right. Gray in May is the code to enter in for winning one of these awesome Stump posters. And I'm going to eat some Skittles.
I'm eating crispy M&Ms at the moment.
Ooh, crispy.
They are so crispy. So crispy and delicious.
That's pretty good. I'm kind of a fan of the crispy M&Ms. Just a little
kind
bit.
Of? Just kind of?
Just a little bit.
I mean, I prefer almond M&Ms and peanut M&Ms.
That's crazy. That's crazy,
man.
Bro.
No, I like crunchy, not crispy.
So after this, we'll have three more left.
Look at all those
math.
Go Gray and Maze in the chat. Look at that.
I had to do some mental math. It was pretty bad. I'm the worst right now.
Bust out that calc.exe, everyone's favorite live streaming game.
All right, guys, let's just give it a second, and then after that, we'll give away Not Your Friend's Key for everyone else, for everybody. It's in chat.
Everybody.
No, I'm actually very curious.
What?
If I do game capture on calculator.
Wait, will it?
No, it won't. Damn it. I could probably do like window capture on or something.
Yeah, do window. Yeah. You're like, hey guys, let's play the calculator game.
Let's play calculator. Look, if you type in 80085, it says boobs.
So yeah, guys, you only need to do it once. It captures it in once it gets it, so you guys don't have to spam it.
You're asking us to play Bomb Corp. I've heard good things about Bomb Corp. We haven't played it yet, but I think people very badly want to play Overwatch. Otherwise, I'm going to get beaten up.
Yep. I'm going to beat you up.
All right, guys. You guys ready for this?
I'm ready for it.
You ready for this? Okay. I'm going to start pushing it. All right. The first one goes to... Bam. Ash Flame, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's too restricting.
Ash Flame, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're the new winner of a Stumpt poster.
And the second one is... Dun-da-da-dum. Boom. Super Tree, 34.
Ow. Super Tree!
Woo-hoo, Super Tree, 34. Congratulations to Ash Flame and Super Tree. Jazz is going to private message both of you, so check out your Twitch private messages. She's going to ask you both for some information about how to ship them to you.
All right, guys. I'm going to send that out to you, and then you guys are going to get into a...
Should we do a game as well? What do we say? Mount your friends?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, and so for Mount Your Friends, I gotta get like a notepad so I get all this stuff in here. Super Tree and Ash Flame. All right, so for Mount Your Friends, let's figure out what we wanna do. All right, your friends, key giveaway. Let's see, the keyword is...
Apparently... Let's see. Some people are saying Ash Flame is Australian.
Australian?
Ash Flame, is that true?
Oh, Ash Flame, is that true?
Well, if we find that out, then we'll deal with that.
Yeah, we can give another one away.
Later, yeah. We'll deal with that. He says he's Australian.
Oh, okay. So, Ash Flame, we can't ship the posters to Australia.
Sorry, Ash Flame. We're going to have to draw a different one for that giveaway. Sorry, Ash Flame.
Yeah.
We'll figure out something else to give you. We've got a bunch of spare game keys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But yeah. We'll get you something. You won. Yeah. You won a thing.
Yeah. You won something. So we'll talk to you about what game key you might want.
Okay. All right. One more time. We're going to pull up one of our...
Hold on. Because Weirdo9665 just donated $30.
What? What?
Last one, maybe.
Okay, all Weirdo, right. You're giving 42 a run for his money, and I think that's what you're trying to do, aren't
42
you?
42 and Weirdo, they are competing for
you are.
Also,
super donations.
Cool Bumpty just donated $20. You're all awesome, and good luck to Mel. Stumpt Bear, Stumpt Rip Gordon, Stumpt Bike Shorts. I see. You're trying to put in the emotes there. It showed up in there. It didn't show up in the stream. I get it. Okay.
Okay, guys. We got it. Here you go. I'm going to pull out another poster then.
What you got?
Lolisa is awesome.
Lolisa is awesome.
Right
Lolisa,
on.
Congrats.
Lolisa.
You'll get the other poster as well as, sorry, who was the other winner?
Super TR34.
Okay. Super and Lolisa.
All right. And everybody says that Manly is a good one, so I'm going to use Manly for the Mount Your Friends key.
Manly.
All right.
All right, so wait for it because don't enter it yet. Jazz has to set it up.
Yeah, you gotta if you already hit it, you gotta wait until after Jasmine sets it up.
All right, go for it, guys.
All right, now everybody who typed Manly before, you best do it again, otherwise you're not entered into it.
Yep, there you go.
And this is for a copy of Mount Your Friends, which is the image behind here. It's also claiming that I'm Manly. It's definitely not pointing to his junk. No. It's claiming
it
that I'm
Ash. If it's pointing to you, it should say barely.
It's excuse me.
Hey, that's my word. That's our word. You don't get to use it.
Oh, boy.
All right.
All right. While you guys are doing that, I'm going to send you guys private messages for to Super TR34 and Lily Awesome about your shipping info.
And,
guys, I ate that.
Can you also message the Australian viewer as well about what key he might want?
Yeah. Ash Flame, right?
Ash Flame.
Ash Flame.
Ash Flame.
Yeah. I mean, since we have an extra Ultimate Chicken Horse key.
Yeah, would you just message him to see if he'd like it? Because we've got keys. We got keys for days.
Sherwas said, because Sherwas went one earlier, right?
I can't keep track of that.
X-E-R-W-A-S. Jasmine knows, I think. Jasmine's got the list. You'll get a message from Jasmine.
And you should have already gotten a message.
Yeah, if you didn't.
Weirdo 9665 just donated another $55.
What?
Does that put us up? That put us up to the magic number.
$2,500.
All right, y'all. Jazz, we're gonna do this. Give me 1 second, everybody.
1 second, I'm doing shit.
No, Jazz. We hit the number, okay?
I'm sending messages out.
We hit the number.
All right, okay, fine. Give me your. You set it up. You set that shit up.
You nerds.
Ash is the nerd over here.
Guys are such nerds.
Okay.
Oh, look at that. Everyone's going bear.
Everybody, I need to see the bears. I need to see them. In fact,